Hey everybody, this is Perch, and this is not a video to gloat by any stretch of the imagination, because I don't think that way. I think that I've said before, and I people always hear this, but like, yeah, but they don't listen. Just because I didn't like something doesn't mean other people can't like something. So I got to see Cowboy Bebop in advance of its release, the first couple episodes anyway, five episodes, I don't remember, and I didn't care for it. Now, I said at the time, because I like to confuse everyone, that I'm not the biggest Cowboy Bebop fan, Bebop fan, period. I didn't particularly love the cartoon. It was okay. I thought it was fine. I like other anime better. Now, for some, I know who love Cowboy Bebop, the anime. That was like, we no longer trust your judgment on anything. That's the whole point. Some people like things better than others. But I always thought it was fine. It just, there's so much great anime out there. That wasn't my favorite. I'll take Berserk. I'd take Trigun. I'll take all kinds of things. Anything Rumiko Takahashi touches in any form whatsoever, I'll take. So it just wasn't for me. But the news is that Cowboy Bebop has been canceled after one season on Netflix. Now, why? Well, the numbers were poor. A lot of people are pointing to the ratings, that the 10-episode series had a 46% critics rating on Rotten Tomatoes, fan rating was 56%, and while the series racked up, and it says almost 74 million viewing hours, it plummeted 59% the following week, and that is the death. Forget the ratings. A lot of people are going to talk about whether it was review bombed or a bunch of the, I can already anticipate the stars coming on to complain about trolls messing with Rotten Tomatoes. You could do all, I mean, sure, whatever you want to do. Fundamentally though, what screwed it was that the fact that it dropped 59% in week two for viewership. That's what killed it off. That kind of drop indicated that people came in, they sampled. The other metric that's out there is that there's a decent percentage of people who didn't finish the series, didn't finish the, 10 episodes or 12? 10 episodes. That people actually, the average viewing was 4 episodes, which is bad. Okay, I mean, that's not a good number. That indicates that a decent amount of people watched the first episode and said, that's enough for me, and didn't continue. Most Netflix series, even if it's not particularly well-rated, even if it's not well-loved, most people finish off the season. They binge it, whatever it happens to be. So it just doesn't quite fit. What's interesting here is in some of the commentary, this is from Anji Han, wrote that Cowboy Bebop was faithful to a fault to the original series, which I think is, what? No? No. sorry, it was not. The problem for me with Cowboy Bebop was always the dialogue. Of all the things that were wrong with it, the dialogue was just off. I actually think that... I think the casting for Jet Black was actually pretty good. There were elements that were fine with it, but the dialogue was at times like just painfully bad. And the CGI also, I thought, looked very cheap at times. That was my issue. The good news is that we barely saw the appearance of Radical Ed at the end of the series, and that was just gonna suck. Like that was if they were gonna do a season two, that was going to be absolute bullets in your head having any of that happen. So anyway, the CG, like I said, it looked cheap, it looked muddy, the humor and the dialogue was really off, the grittiness looked just wrong, the sets, I mean, it was just off. And so the series has been canceled. It's not continuing. I think the other lesson here is if you look at the amount of attention that went to Cowboy Bebop on YouTube and on social media with people, you know, it immediately becomes one of those series where there's a group of people like, this is the most amazing thing in the entire history of the world. It is the best. I have never seen anything better than this in my entire life. It's the best. and other people saying, this is dog shit, the worst, absolute worst thing that's ever been produced in the history of all of TV. And big wars between the two. Wow, you don't like it because of misogyny or racism, or you just like it because you promote woke stuff, but you won't watch it. Well, when all the dust was settled, people tuned in. Week one, 74 million viewing hours first week, and then dropped like a rock, you know, just under 60% week two. What does that tell you? Tells you people, normies, I kind of have come to hate that word, but most people clicked on, watched it, said not for me, and they didn't watch it. Why didn't they watch it? I'm guessing because it wasn't entertaining, didn't catch their attention. The dialogue was bad. It was clunky. It was paced weird. Stories weren't great. That's it. Not much more complicated than any of that. So there you go. Netflix, Cowboy Bebop, one season and out. That's what we got. You know, what happens now? I mean, nothing. It's over. So did you love the show? Did you hate the show? Let me know in the comments below. Of course, like and subscribe. And thanks for listening.